This may be a pretty stupid question or a hard one to answer, but this has got a generator on it. And I'll try to show it to you there. And there's a bundle of wires, 4, 5, it looks like. Maybe 5 or 6. One goes to here, one goes to here, out of here. And then there's 3 up here. I'm not sure where they go to, but anyway, this one here, this wire here, if you can see it, it goes to the, looks like to the coil on the mag. I'm assuming maybe it's just a regular coil on a mag, not a mag. But anyway, it goes to that coil or mag or something, or is it a shutoff valve? I'm assuming this is a shutoff valve right here. Right here. So, if you can help me with that question, I'd appreciate it. You've helped me a long ways, for sure. Here's the way the wires look. Let me see if I can get this thing here. Looks something like that. Anyway, what I'm wondering is, which wire does that sucker right there go to? Does it go to that one right there, maybe? But this one here has had a little black on it too. And it has orange on it as well. Where is it? There we go. Let's see. This, I'm using my iPad, so it's kind of big. Yeah, there we go. I'm not sure which one it goes to, but I'm sure that somebody will give me a decent answer. Anyway, it's really looking good. It's got it all cleaned up, and I'm putting it back together now.